Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. When we think about Ithar, we go back all the way to the time when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and the companion, they were tortured in Mecca and they have to immigrate to Medina. And that's when the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam made the muhajirin, the immigrants from Mecca with the Ansar, that brotherhood. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala praised them. And he said, وَيُؤْثِرُونَ عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ وَلَوْ كَانَ بِهِمْ خَصَاصَةً. Those people, the people of Medina, they gave out of love for their brothers and they divided everything. Even those poor who were in dire need, they still shared everything with the people who came from Mecca. Subhanallah. Hence, we choose the word Ithar. It means to give when you are in dire need. To give when you are in dire need. It's always good to give when you have money. It's always good to give when you have wealth. But brothers and sisters, what if you don't have enough food for the night and you end up sharing that one bread with your neighbor? What if you don't have enough money to send your child to school and yet you share that money with your cousin who is in dire need? What if you are in a refugee camp and you have nothing for the next day and you received some help from here or there? You know what? The people in the refugee camp, they always share whatever they have in the night. They don't think about tomorrow. Hence, Ithar is the word we choose for our charity. So you can do it always. You can always think about others the same way that you think about yourself. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that you will not have full iman until you love for your brother what you love for yourself. So join us with Ithar, inshallah. We have a long journey to go together. But the beginning always with good intention.